Fuck off. Every time, I swear. Yeah, right. Welcome to the stream and all of that. Spent most of the day playing Black Ops, trying to do Shadows of Evil. Sort of had enough of it now. So, doing a few online stunt races. Building up some money on GTA 5 online. Should be a fun one. The one time it don't bounce off the barrier. Whatever. Gotta love it, gotta love it. Just need to crack the start with these scams. You can get the start right, you're laughing. If not, then constantly have everyone crash into you. Slowly catching up. Should manage to get a podium, I reckon. Would love to say I might get second, but fuck. Messed up the race. Well, that's what I mean. You need a decent start to avoid all that bullshit. Could have put money on that happening that often. Might have clipped him. All fair. You reckon he's the one who kept taking me out? I'll have to have a little fun if it is. Not gonna catch him. Matters is that I did. Attend. Things is coming together. 280 views at the moment. If I can get that. Tomorrow, I'll be smashing it. Some funny music on this game. Not necessarily what I would pick, but it's all a part of the experience. Yeah, it should be best of it. Always forget to put myself back into my street clothes. And we have one person leave already. Is a good sign. Now that's a horn. Thanks for that nudge, mate. You just got me through that corner. Try and pull this out. Oh. Woo-ha. Right, I've got my lead. Now to just hold on to it. Although I will say it's less entertaining doing it this way, but I need the money. A decent lead. Gotta make sure it don't spin or anything like that. You like look of a good ass, don't you? Hopefully some people actually fucking join at this point. Wish this game was a bit quicker. Good. Need some more people to join. If you're looking and playing a game, then feel free. You add me on the game, then I always invite friends, which means you'll always get invited to the lobbies. No one this time then. Down to three. Two. 1v1 it is them. Nope. Said someone left. Oh well. That bike does look nice though, proper stretched out. Doesn't help cornering though. With slipstream, got him. That is how we do. Nearly as much as that on that race as I did the one before. Makes perfect sense. Alright, let's start from scratch down. Get another lock. We'll have a look at my money situation. I think I can nearly buy the jet from the heist update. I believe that's my next thing I want to buy. I need to spend 8 million. This might take a while. That's not so far anyway. Get an insurgent. Got a fair bit before I get there then. Four of us. See if I can do through. not a huge fan of this track in all honesty, so could get interesting. Whip. Ah, got him. Shit. Got myself there. He's trying. Not really the best lap I've done on her. Fair enough. Done quite a few laps on her. Can't go around on them. Right. Spectating, I guess. Not sure what the point is in that, but to each their own. Not really getting much for this. made 10 for that. Alright, let's see if anyone actually joins this one. If not, then I'll be on it. Alright, come on then. Let's find some people. No, I ain't doing a three player match. It's been a crap stream so far. Lobbies. This area then. Well, that didn't go well. Try this again. Made that look difficult.
This ain't right. Ah! Ah!
Twat.
Eat shit.
Damn.
There's 9 people in this one. Might actually be vaguely entertaining. Be a challenge to get to the top of. It's not too bad. Ooh. Still your car though. Oh. Or not. Game didn't want me stealing that car. Good. Grand Theft Auto. Sounds like a fun place to go. Shit. Oh, I was gonna miss that. Did well to miss the first crash, but oh, you bastard. Fucking bastard. I didn't pay attention to how many laps it was either, but gonna have to haul ass to catch this lap. Really? They go through the water flying past me. Because what's physics, right? Alright, come on, 3 down. I'm gonna need like 3 tail laps. It's probably set to 2. Really? What's all going on now? Yeah, I ain't gonna catch him in the lap. probably set a best lap though. Bastard. That really second. I suppose I can't complain with the crap like that don't help. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna happen this stream. It's all gone a bit to pot. But I'm probably gonna call it a night, it's 3 in the morning now. I think that's plenty. Done like 2 hours of streaming, probably pushing on towards 3. Normally only stream an hour or so a day, so been good. Been a nice busy one. Not gonna put you through sitting through all the menus and that. So yeah, thanks for watching.